Raja Bhaiya once again caught in the eye of the storm. In fact, he has been infamous for his repeated breach of law and alleged criminal offences. He's already been imprisoned a number of times. Here's more on the terror of Uttar Pradesh called Raja Bhaiya and why perhaps he's being shielded by his party men.
This notorious man, Raghuraj Pratap Singh, is a symbol of terror in Pratapgarh region of Uttar Pradesh. A history cheater and an independent MLA, Raja Bhaiya is known for his brazen disregard for the law and penchant for taking law into his own hands.
कौन है वो एक शख्स जिसकी कुंडा में चलती है?
आप सब जानते हैं।
आप बताएंगे तभी तो लोग भी जानेंगे।
राजा भैया है उन्हीं की चलती है।
The political career of this mafia don-turned politician, infamous for his feudal kangaroo court justice, runs parallel to his reign of terror and sordid torture tales. Known for frequently finding himself on the other side of the law, he was charged with forging his aide to the election commission. He had allegedly ensured sitting Congress MP Ratna Singh's defeat using muzzle power in the 1999 general elections. An FIR was filed against him in 2002 by BJP MLA Puran Singh Bundela, accusing him of kidnapping, and was declared a terrorist by then Mayawati government, who sent him to jail under Prevention of Terrorism Act. More shockingly, a DSP who was investigating the Pota charges against Raja Bhaiya mysteriously died in a road accident in 2007, a day before appearing before the Allahabad High Court.
Raghuraj Pratap Singh, Raja Bhaiya, ko mandri mandal se tatkal barkhast karein, us khuni darinde ko.
Ironically, a man who was facing close to 50 serious criminal cases just a few days back, till this morning, was the Minister of Estate. Bureau Report, Times Now.